Welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play Abe's Odyssey. I mean, New and Tasty. Well, might as well be Abe's Odyssey. I mean, it's practically the same thing. Just, you know, HD. So, when I texted my sister, she said, Paramonia, which is kind of what I figured she'd say. But, this is honestly about my third time trying to record this, because for some reason, the videos have always been getting corrupted the second I go in there. I don't know if it's something to do with AVIs just not cooperating with the rendering, but yeah, it's been all kinds of hell, and I'm probably going to try and, like, capture the first bit, at least the cutscene for it, and then see if that has anything to do with it. But yeah. So, I have had to start this game over about 3 or 4 times just to try and get back here so that way I can start recording all over again. The first time, I had actually completed a very large portion all the way from entering Paramonia all the way into the Paramite Temple. And the second time, it was mostly 20 minutes of me. Like, the first 20 minutes, I reached the temple, I reached the flintlock chamber, but then it was about 20 minutes of me just dying to one trap over and over again in one of the bonus areas to rescue people. So, here's to hoping that this works. Please? Pretty please? I'm really trying to be nice here. I really am.
I saw a Paramonia. Ancient and wild, where Paramites lived before I was a child.
There you go, you couple little, you don't wanna get shot. Hey, you don't wanna get shot. Just back up. There you go, sucker!
But we rounded them up, ignored their cries.
Alright, we got them to this, maybe we get to take off early. I love that, you know, just...
We cut them all up. For Paramite pies.
Okay, so yeah, Paramites. Disgusting little spidery eldritch abominations with hand faces. I'm actually going to pause the recording. I know it's only been like 3 minutes, but I'm going to pause the recording and see if that even recorded in the first place, because I am very paranoid right now. So, I'll be back. Okay. So, I think I know what's been causing the recordings to bug over, and I believe it's actually my controller, of all things. So, yeah. Yeah, every time I've been hearing a USB sound, I think it was my controller kind of messing up on me for some reason. Why on earth it did that, I have no idea. But like I said, my controller is not a good one. And call up Elam. I don't know if I recorded this part, but yeah, Elam, my sister loves this guy. But looking at him now, he is a very ugly Camelosaurus Rex. I mean, look at him. Look at him. He's got them dinosaur feet, little T-Rex arms, and then he... Man, this thing is ugly. But he can move. Elam is basically the camel of Oddworld, with plenty of jumping sections. As you can see, we are just... Ow! I don't know what happened there. I just... this has happened before, where suddenly Elam just kind of stops at the edge, even if I try to jump, and he just, like, rockets forward. It's really hard to control because of that. Results are never guaranteed with this thing. Also, I do not believe there are, hang on.
Hello.
But yeah. Yeah, I'm not even sure if there are any Meduckins to rescue out here in the actual fields. Also, okay, I hated this part because for a while, like, I thought that I was throwing rocks, but it took the rocks away from the Elam Bell, which is, like, right over there, as you can see. I mean, all things considered, that is a very surprisingly short distance compared to what we actually ran. Oh. Right. Another reason we need rocks. Don't shake bees into your master. So, I'm hoping that they just turn this entire place into pretty much nothing but a run zone here. Also, Sliggs. We get to have fun with them again. Also, there's something really cool I discovered. Check this out. So, you have this little smack ability, but I don't really ever use it. But seeing the bodies go flying like that is amazing. Also, I am really hoping that this records properly. I mean, at least I think at least I captured the intro video. Oops, that. You know, it's kind of pointless if I don't pull the bridge lever. Oh. Wait, that, this isn't the one with the bridge. Which one am I thinking of? Oh well. Adam! Follow me! You're a good boy, Adam. At least until there's honey involved. Yep, there happened again. Got stuck, and then he just shoots forward. It is the weirdest thing. Although, now that I think about it, that may have been something in the first game, too. And, like, not in a good way, either. Bye! I have, in fact, given up. Run, Elam, run. Okay, got it. I have given up hope on trying to actually read any of those. Okay, now who are those bombs meant for? The ones floating above our heads? Because that's a little far, don't you think? I mean, if Abe on Elam can dodge them. Whoops. But yeah, if Abe, while standing on Elam, can dodge those bombs, then they're not exactly doing anybody any good, are they? Okay, that was my fault for getting a little cocky. But, I mean, I have actually done this like a million times already. And it's getting pretty annoying. And then we have raw chicken dogs to dodge. Here, chicken dogs! Whoop. And up we go. It would have helped if I jumped. It really would have helped if I jumped there. Whee! Okay, again, with the bombs. What is the point of them? I didn't even... I missed completely, and I still didn't hit any one of them. Who are these bombs meant for? Scrabs couldn't even reach these. Elam was quick. Yes, he was. Is. Come on, you ugly bastard. Oh, wait a minute. Hang on. Follow me. I think I remember this. I think this is a one of them whistling thingies. I remember it. See, that's how many times I've done this. I know that password now. Without actually having to do anything. Oh, in the background those are Z's. Oh, okay, the slip was sleeping. I don't know if you can see in the background, but there's like these sort of lettering things in the distance, because that's a place we will go to. Bye, squid face. You will be missed like I miss a hernia. Now forward like the wind, Elam. All the way to the end. Okay. There's nothing down here, is there? Nope! Yeah, this is the part where we have to leave Elam behind. By the way,
yeah, Peggy, Peggy. What's up, bro? Come
check it out. The dynamic duo. Abe has Elam, and Sligs have Slogs. Had to put old Yoler down. Bye, Elam. I'll miss you. Eldritch spider demons. Delicious. Now, let's see if we can't wake up Mr. Slig here. Yeah, there we go. Alright. Whoop. Slig, please. There we go. And that is the power of Slog. Of course, we technically already knew all of this. We also knew that we cannot have a Slog sneaking around. 'Tis bad for our health. Nope, nothing here. Okay, I have said this a million times. That is a very bizarre animation for the paramites there. Oh, I could just... Son of a bitch. That is some serious bullshit. Why do bats hurt you? Why? There's no reason. Go that way. I got a present for you. Okay, that leads absolutely nowhere. Well, and now it is time for the temple. But first, let me actually see if this recorded properly. I hope so.